Rhodium is a metal which is used very widely in catalysts. It is particularly important in chemical reactions such as the one that makes ethanoic acid, that is one of the components of vinegar, but it's made industrially from carbon monoxide and methanol, and the key component to make this reaction work are rhodium compounds. But like many of the elements in this part of the periodic table, rhodium is a very rare metal. It's not widely found in nature, and therefore it's really quite expensive. And I have been to a catalyst manufacturer and been shown a large vat, which they said has £500,000 worth of rhodium compound in, and when you actually look in, there's a remarkably small pile of material at the bottom.